heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
See if someone knows anything.
Mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Oh, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You know we're not related, right?
Chow we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine?
I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
know. How'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for for my best friend.
Clank.
He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Help. He stopped Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
We're in a sand shark gang.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow. So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
man is a...
Get here anyway. The Lombaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought. Clank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing you.
Right, yeah.
May I give you advice based on the observations of the monks?
Sure, go ahead.
Even if Clank does become this other person's best friend, he will still be yours. Making friends is not like cutting up a pie. There is enough to go around.
Well, I see why Gary made you his apprentice. You're pretty wise.
Thank you. Won the primeval forest temple. The emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Not let him free the prisoner.
My brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
Oh, hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's up to me.
activated.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance?
I will consider it.
Speaking of best friends, do you have one?
I... No. I never have.
Not even Gary?
He is more like a big brother than a best friend.
How about this? I'll be your friend, and we'll work our way up to best.
I do not think that is wise.